Hey everybody, it's Hunger again, and we're back for another episode of Pokemon Clover. Before we get started, I have to remind everybody, Pokemon Clover can contain some offensive content, culturally insensitive stuff, bad language, that sort of thing. If you're not into it, leave. For the rest of you, playlist on the channel. So, I know I said we were going to pick right back up in Victory Road, but I wanted to go heal first, and I figured while I'm here, I might as well Wonder Trade something. And so we're going to do that real quick. Now, I saw a lot of people complaining on the official thread that some of their Wonder Traded Mons had changed, and I did experience that myself, but first we're going to go ahead and Wonder Trade this thing, and then we'll go into that after I figure out what I'm getting from this, so Shitmon is going somewhere. We're getting something from Gavin, so this will be exciting. Oh, it's Eliphas. Okay. I already have one of these from an in-game trade, but that's cool. Pajit. Okay. Now, I did hear that they nerfed the Wonder Trade cooldown time. Let's see. Sorry, you'll have to wait 2 more minutes. So it's 2 minutes now after your 8th badge instead of 5. They said that they had made it to where we're making a save state doesn't allow you to exploit the Wonder Trait system anymore, which is nice. It's nice that they saw that problem and addressed it. But what I wanted to show you here is after this patch, some of the Pokemon have had their sprites updated. So Rikosheep now looks like that, which is cool. Let's see. Look at Pixilla. Pixilla looks like that now. That's really cool looking. It's too bad, you know, still turns into that ugly looking moth thing. There's Birdman's new sprite. We already saw Shuri Smash's new sprite earlier. That's a new thing. Let's see, what else has a new one? Let's see, I don't think anything in this box does. Besides the Rikosheep. Flowre has a new small sprite and a new big sprite. Look at this thing. Oh my gosh. Simapan has a new sprite. There's that thing. Charagon has a new sprite. So there's that. Caroline's sprite has changed, I believe. I mean, it looks fairly similar, but I'm pretty sure it has changed a little bit. Let's see, these are all the same, I believe. Let's see. Spagafant, that one's changed a little bit. Rico Suave has also changed. So this is the big one. So the garbage that I got in a trade for Pelossus changed into a completely different Pokemon. It's a Tartatank. Instead of the thing that it was. And this was an in-game trade, not a Wonder trade. So that's interesting. Let's see. Also, this thing, that little genie-looking thing, changed into a Tromobra. So, it's a big clown snake thing. And, so that's a thing. Anyway, so, let me go ahead and check and see if there's any new Pokedex information for us. Now, I did hear that the Pokedex had been reordered. So, it's going to be worth noting that some of these things in the Pokedex are going to show up where they're supposed to, rather than showing up in a completely different part of the Dex. So, that's kind of nice. You can kind of see here what I'm talking about. Let's see here. Okay. Static move shock. Let's see. Alright. Normally I'd skip over all this, but I just kind of want to show off the new Pokedex order that has everything kind of where it's supposed to be. Let's see here. Okay. There's all the legendaries. Let's see what else we got in here. This also kind of gives you an idea of what all I have now. Let's see. Yeah, some of these are still out of order a little bit, but that's fine. But I heard that it was partially the Pokedex reordering that caused the Wonder Trading stuff to change. Donut Steel? What the heck? What? Okay, I haven't seen that yet, but it's obviously replacing something that I have seen. Trombora, let's check this out. The It Pokemon. Trombora have three false heads, or at least semi-false, as it still uses the three mouths to devour its prey. Okay, it's kind of scary. Everything floats down here. Tartatank. Okay, let's see what this says. The Water Bear Pokemon. Tartatank are known for their longevity. They can even survive in the depths of space for many days. Okay, so Water Bears, for those who don't know, are small, small organisms that scientists are very interested in them because they can survive just about anything. So, that's pretty cool. So, I'm going to edit back to Victory Road now. I'll see you there. Okay, so here we are. Back in Victory Road, ready to start the proper episode. All right. Oh, that didn't kill. Stop it. F off. Crit didn't matter. Alright, here we go. Oh, what the? What? You've never seen a skeleton trying to take on the Pokemon League before? New fags these days. Oh, what the hell? Okay, here we go. Let's see what this says. Trainer tips. You'll probably not be able to trade your Pokemon from this game up to the potential Pokemon Clover sequel, so don't get too attached to them. Aww. Okay, here we go. What we got over here? Ooh! Fantash! I am all about being able to skip evolutions, so... Gimme. Or not. Don't blow yourself. Stop doing that. Gross. Alright, give me a minute to heal up. Okay, here we go. Ooh, box. Dragon Fang. Yeah. Cool stuff. Alright, what we got? Hey, no negative. Again, all about skipping those evolutions, so... Let's get it. Nice. I skipped an Evo. Let's add some data. Its songs become much more angry after evolving. It sings progressively louder during battles. Sound Pokemon. Very nice. Don't lose your way. Alright, here we go. A pleasure to meet you. If I told you what I'm doing here, I would have to kill you. Actually, I'm here to challenge the Pokemon League. Sorry, now I'll have to kill you. What the heck? Come on now. Gentleman James wants to battle. Oh, it's Glassinen. Okay. I'm bringing the waifu. Oh, no, 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 no. We're not doing this. Get wrecked. Gross. It hit anyway. Not cool. Fuck off. Where's protect when you need it? Get wrecked. Level 61. Yeah. Fire blast. I don't want that. I'm not about those inaccurate moves. Like, I know it's not super bad, but still, I'm not gonna risk it. Florius. Okay. I'll stay in. Alright, so Florius' sprite hasn't changed any, even though Flowery certainly did. Get it. But yeah, Flowery's new sprite makes that that one artist talking about paint, how easy it is to paint, make a lot more sense. Oh, no, no, no. Oh. Stupid garbage. Fuck off with your stupid poison moves. Okay, could you stop? Don't paralyze my dick. Okay, I'm just gonna switch out now. You're an idiot. Apparently there were some small updates to the AI, which I'm kind of curious about. I would have normally stayed in on that, but I didn't want the stat drops and the paralysis to be a problem. So, we're out here. Okay, so they got rid of Steel's resistance to dark, but not the resistance to psychic. That's annoying. Yeah, fuck off. Ha ha! Yeah, she's cute and charming, all right. All right, let's get it. There it is. Pain in the butt. It's attracted and confused. Really? It got through both. And critted. The hacks. The hacks was real there. Got through confusion, got through charm, and critted. That's retarded. Oh my lord. You know, shoot yourself. Awesome. Sorry about the noise there. Batarax, I've got something for you. Ha ha ha. Nice meteor mash there. Fuck off. Yeah, go away. Alright, so much for that. Gentleman James. Mantrake, I'll go for it. This thing actually counters Mantrake really well. Mantrake's Bug Dragon, this is Fairy Fire. So, got some strengths there. Oh gosh. Wasn't expecting a double edge from it though. Get wrecked. Wow, that... that did not do much. Alright. Alright, here we go. Alright. Get spanked. Interesting that it has Thrash over Outrage. The two are essentially the same move. Just different types. Yeah, get fucked. Cannonance? Okay, this is that stupid steel. Yeah, it's Trigadon's evolved form or whatever. Dragon. All that shit. How about fuck off? Burn it. Could you not? Stop it. Alright. Get wrecked. Oh my gosh, that does nothing. Fuck. Could you stop trying to kill me? Fucking stupid asshole with his stupid special defense drops. Could you stop getting hacks? Where are my hacks? Where are my burns? Where? Seriously. Fuck. Fuck off. Fuck you. God damn it. This is so stupid. This guy's a piece of trash. I hate this Mon. Fuck off. Finally. Frankly, I am shaken, but not stirred. Swear, James Bond. According to my intel, the champion's strongest Pokemon is an enormously powerful legendary. You should be careful. Thank you, James Bond. Alright, so let's go ahead and get going. Okay, nothing here, okay. What do we got? This dumb thing again. Oh my god. Pain in the butt living that. It's so lame. And of course there's no spot to heal on Victory Road. That's like a sin, so... Alright. Give me a minute to heal. Oh my god, yes! Yeah, I'll take Earthquake on that. Okay, here we go. Alright. So, nothing there, really. Looks like there's something over here, though. Hello, trainer. You've come quite a long way. Here, I would like for you to have this HM. HMO4 Strength! With that, you should be able to solve the puzzles inside. I'd like to mention, I am one of the Victory Road Guardians. There are three of us. Since you found me just now, you only need to find two more in order to reach the exit. Farewell, trainer. Alright, well, that's one Guardian down. Okay. Let's see what's on the other side of the water here. Everybody dick surfing. Oh, hey, Flora Grace! That means I can skip an Evo if I catch it. Get it. Yes! So good. Alright. I got Flora Grace. Let's check its data. Kelp Pokemon. It hunts using powdery spores underwater somehow. Scientists are told not to question it. Oh my god. It's too funny. What do we got here? Ooh, box! Sunstone. Nice. Sunstones are good. I like sunstones. What do we got down here? Okay, just a little border. Okay. Alright, a little border there. And there's a waterfall. I'm almost positive we're going to get waterfall from one of these other Victory Road Guardians. So it's a thing. Okay, here we go. There's a guy down here. Okay, let's talk. Get to the chopper! Oh no. Is it? Lifter Arnold wants to battle. Okay, they've mentioned Arnold a couple times. I kind of thought he was going to wind up being like one of the Elite Four, like the fighting type guy. But, you know, it's cool that they just used him as a random trainer, I guess. All right, there goes that. Yes, levels. Give it levels. Needs them. Hulkan, that's a fighting type. Take here. Have some fight. Have some fairy type beatdowns. Oh my god, it lived. Play rough. What the hell? That's so lame. Are you kidding? Stupid thing barely lived, too. Like, if I was, like, one level higher, it wouldn't have lived. Fuck off. So lame. Okay, Galavist. Big steel-type piece of crap. You can fight the waifu. Shit. Ew. Fuck off. Bringing in Deathrus since the cookie's in rough shape. It's a weird cry for that. You do that. You relish your little spook out there. Oh, come on. I mean, I know Spook God always flinches, but still. Get fucked. Super power. Oh, come on. Fuck off. God, that's a neutral hit. Shit. Alright. I'm assuming I outspeed here. So, I'm just going for it. Nice crit. I don't think that mattered. Tripex. We're gonna stay in. Have some dairy, bitch. That dairy Draco meteor. Okay, there's that. Yeah, this guy's team's mostly fighting types. Galavire. Fuck. Fine. Time for the money shot. Oh, man. Yeah, this thing actually doesn't have that great of a physical attack stat. It's more of a special attacker. I was checking for Levitate here, which it has. Sigh. So lame. Oh, fuck off. Did nothing. Cool. Okay. Oh, fuck off. Here, have a mud shot. I'll say it again, I don't know why this thing is like lock-on signal beam. Signal beam does not have bad accuracy. It doesn't need lock-on to hit things, as you see there. But whatever. It sounds like they may have changed Sim Demon's cry, but I can't tell what it's saying. Or maybe I'm just not familiar enough with its cry to notice the difference. Kill it. Kill it with fire. Yes! Defeated Lifter Arnold. It's not a tumor! I'll be back. Alright. I think that's gonna go ahead and be it for the episode. That battle took longer than expected. I'll be back next time to keep exploring this place, hopefully finish it. Hope everybody enjoyed today's episode, and I hope we'll see you again soon. Bye-bye.